June 2.
Yeah, 14th of June. They will not allow me to send my appeal to the Royal Courts of Justice recorded delivery. Gave it to them, they took it away all day, and I just got it back. They just won't, and now they're refusing to photocopy a copy of my application to the court based on this new evidence. It was all sent back by the Royal Courts of Justice. This is the third time I'm trying to get an appeal about the oppressive, out-of-order prison term, disproportionate, they call it. Medication time. John, please. They will not give me my in possession of Microsoft. I've been up all night with gut's ache. I rung the bell, and guess who answers the bell? I said, Nana, you'll see a nurse in a minute. An hour later, I'm open up. It's urgent that the printout from I might have told you yesterday. Somebody else's phone is engaged, so I can't get a message to her. Send to the Royal Courts of Justice today by email a copy of that medical report of Gaynor Jones, Dr. Gaynor Jones, Casual Clinic, confirming that it was a complete pack of lies by the police and Peggy Williams in 2009 to get me sectioned to be locked away for life in Ashworth. In that page, and mark it Exhibit 3 in the right-hand corner, quoting me, my prison number on the document,